Well, you coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course! This is the Polar Express!
The North Pole?
I see. Hold this, please. Thank you. Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store Santa this year. No letter to Santa. And you made your sister put out the milk and cookies. Mm-mm. Sounds to me like this is your crucial year. If I were you, I would think about climbing on board. Come on, come on, come on. I've got a schedule to keep... Oh! Suit yourself.
Hey, hey you, yeah, you. Do you know what kind of train this is?
Huh?
Train, do you know what kind of train this is? Well, do ya?
Of course. It's a magic train. We're going to the North Pole.
Yeah, I know it's a magic train. Actually, it's a Baldwin 284 S3 class Berkshire-type steam locomotive. Built in 1931 as the Baldwin Locomotive Works. It weighs 456,100 pounds and has attracted...
Are we really going to the North Pole?
Top speed is... Hey, look, everybody!
Isn't that wonderful?
Herbisheimers! Herbisheimers! Yeah! Yeah! Wow, look at all those presents. I want all of them.
So Christmassy and cozy and beautiful.
Tickets! Tickets, please! Tickets! Ticket, please. Try your pocket. Try your other pocket. Thank you, sir.
Hey, watch out here.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. That is a public address microphone. It is not a toy.
Boy, that guy sure likes to show off with his ticket punch. Look at that wise guy punched on my ticket. L.E. What the heck does that mean?
Stop 115.44.
We're heading for the other side of the tracks.
Yeah.
It's just another pickup. That's weird. I thought you were supposed to be the last one.
Why, to the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express. Suit yourself.
Holy,
emergency brake!